everything is practice. If I have somebody, my God, and he wants to stand up, not a lot of us feel comfortable when somebody gets up. What I want to do is make it a little more difficult for him. Whenever somebody wants to get up, I drop my leg down. You hear? Get across. Now it's losing balance for him. I want to make sure that my leg, instead of being on his waist, as soon as he stretches about a little bit to go up, I drop here. There we go. And now it makes harder for him because my leg's in front of his leg. If my leg is on his waist, stand up here. See what happened? Now I'll bring my leg lower towards his leg. Now it's hard, it has no space because he needs to bring his knee up. Then the moment he wants to bring his knee up, that's when I bring him closer to me. Here we go. Okay? If somebody's my size, I would not need to open my leg. But if somebody's bigger than me when he's trying to get up, straight his body, bring your thighs in front of his leg. Okay, when he goes up to get up, here. There's no room for him. The only thing he can do is try to push my leg down. Perfect. Then I push, bring him down to me again. All right? You understand what we did? Bring your leg closer, right here. And it's hard for him to raise his leg. If my leg is high, his leg is free. Now go back. If my leg is in front of his thigh, it makes it harder for him to get up. And I'm controlling his arms. I'm controlling his power. And the moment I break his posture, now I close my legs even higher. All right, 1, 2, 3. 3.